three or four behind your, my goalie there. But
The Wild almost put a couple past their goalie, and here is Gabriel and Zack Kassian. Zack Kassian and Kurtis Gabriel. This is for the hit on Matt Benning as Kassian throwing that left hand to perfection. Didn't have a chance to unload the right, but those short jabs with the left did the work. So with a minute 36 left, both Gabriel and Kassian will head to the dressing room for Zack Kassian, his fourth tilt of the season.
That was off the faceoff, and you said it, hit on Matt Benning, the hard hit, and there wasn't anything wrong with the hit, but this is a veteran and a young guy. Just want to settle the young guy down and also send a message to the Minnesota Wild. You're not the same old Edmonton Oilers. We're going to let our young guys get ran over by every big guy out there.
And this is what we thought we might see in that game against Calgary, and why Kurtis Gabriel is up with the big club.
Solid hit, nothing wrong with it. Matt Benning's fine, but the bottom line is that it's a message. It's Zack Kassian telling the Minnesota Wild, don't think we're the same old Oilers that you've been seeing the last number of years that you've been able to beat here in Edmonton since 2011.